We just walked in and we found the biggest oysters that I've ever seen in my whole life. They are the size of my hand. Look at this. Look. Look at that. Wow. Some of them are bigger than my hand. Amazing.
Mmm. Right. Right.
How is it?
Right.
Is it good?
Delicious.
Delicious. Very fresh. Wow. I'm splitting it with Cedric because it's so big. Oh.
And there's four in these, but they're smaller and they're a little cheaper.
We just found cheaper oysters than the oysters that we had outside, so if you want big oysters, come in here and get them, right, Cedric?
I just remembered that oysters are alive when you eat them.
Ooh, we're digging in. Oh my goodness, it looks so good. Wow. I don't even think I need chopsticks for this. Mmm. Oh my god, they're so fresh. These have to be the best oysters I ever had. What do you think, Cedric? Are they the best oysters you ever had? Taking me multiple bites. I've never had an oyster that's taken me more than one bite before to eat. Mm-mm-mm. I love it. Oh, so good. Oh, well, Cedric, you left out all this part.
You can finish mine.
What is it? You know, Cedric's even so full that he doesn't want to finish. Oh, it's dripping everywhere. Oh. Mm. What about the last one?
You can have it.
You don't want it? Why not?
You can have it.
Are you afraid because they're alive? Alive! Oh, sorry, Cedric. Maybe they're not even alive, though.
You can have it.
And Cedric's afraid because he was remembering that they're alive. Now he's turning away because they're alive. Look at this one is literally the size of my head. This is insane. Oh my goodness. Yum. Oh my goodness, it's so messy. Oh, that's so good. Ah, it's gonna fall off. Mm. Ah, so good. And there's seaweed that comes with this set too. Yum. Our first treat was the humongous oyster that was as big as her hand. It was so good, so fresh. We just got here, and now I just want to eat everything. I can't believe it. Next, we're on the hunt for the famous sushi bowl breakfast. So we're gonna ask around and see if we can find it.